morning children, we are learning lesson number 5, subtraction of 4 digit number. Subtraction of 4 digit numbers. Okay, we also want to continue the same lesson children. Okay, coming to page number 51 in your textbook. That is word problem. Okay. Open textbook page number 51 children. Word problems. Okay. See. First one. What should be first one question I want to be writing children. What should be added to 265 to get 580? Okay. What should be added to 265 to get 580? So 580 minus 265. You will get no children. For example, I show here. 6 plus dash is equal to 10. What should be added to 6 to get 10 means 10 minus 6. 10 minus 6 is how much? 4. So 6 plus 4 is equal to how much? 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. So what should be added to 265 to get 580? See, 265, what should be added? So plus that is equal to 580. So what you do? 580 minus 265 will get the answer. Okay, see, 580 minus 265. What should be added to this to get this? So from this greater number to minus this number will get. So from 0, I can't take 5, so I borrow here. This becomes 7, this one is 10. 10 minus 5 is how much children? 10 minus 5 is? See, 10 minus 5, how much remain? 5. Now 7 minus 6, 5, 6, 7. 7 minus 6, 5, 6, how much is remain? 1. Next, 5, 5 minus 2, 1, 2, remaining 3. So, what should be added to get this list? 315 should be added. Okay, children? So, 580 minus 265. So, from 7, from 10, 10 minus 5 is 5. 7 minus 6 is 1. 5 minus 2 is 3. So what should be added to get 265? 350 must be added. 350 must be added. Okay. How much should be added to this list? 350 must be added. Next. Second one children. You have to copy question from the textbook. Second question. Okay. See, out of 4,285 books, a man says 2,790 books. How many books are not sold? Okay. So, out of books, how much is there? Books are 4,285. A man sold the books 2,790. How many books are not sold means when you do the subtractions, you will get children. You must copy question second one from your textbook. Okay, I am writing which number I am doing, that number I will write here. Okay, that question you should copy. First one I am only wrote the question. So, now books are there how much? Books are 4,285. A man sold the books. Sold the books how much children? 2790 books. Okay. So how many books are not sold? Books are not sold. Not sold. We have to identify. So from total number of books is how much? 4285. Sold books is how much? 2799. So from total books you minus the sold books, you get how many books are written not sold. Okay. 5 minus 0 is 5. 8 minus 9 impossible? No. So what we have to do? We have to borrow 1 from 2. 2 become 1. This one become 18. 18 minus 9. 18 minus 9 is how much is 1? See, after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 18 minus 9 is how much? 9. See, 18 minus 9 is after 9 you have to go forward counting the 18. Then you can see 18 minus 9. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How much this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 18 minus 9 is 9. So from 1, 7 will not go. So again we borrow 1 from before. 4 become 3, this become 11. So 11 minus 7. After 7, go forward counting till 11. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How much is it? 1, 2, 3, 4. 11 minus 7 is 4. So 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2. 1, 2. Remaining is 1. So how many books are not sold? 1495 books are not sold.
First one, here is 4 digits. So fourth one is what? What should be
What should be added? What should be added to 2596 to get 3754? Okay, what should be added to this to get this? This already first one I have done. So from this 3754 minus 2596, you will get children. Okay, by doing subtraction, you will get. See, from 4 you have to take away 6. It's not possible. So I borrow 1 from 5. 5 become 4. Now this become 14. 14 minus 6. 6 after, go forward counting till 14. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 14 minus 6 is how much? 8. So again from 4 you have to take 9. If not possible, so borrow 1 from 7. 7 becomes 6. This one is 14. 14 minus 9 is how much again? 14 minus 9. So forward counting after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 14 minus 9 is how much again? 5. Now 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5. Remaining is 1. 3 minus 2. Remaining is 1. So what should be added to 2596 to get 3754? Means 1158 must be added. Must be added. Okay children, what problem we are doing? How many sums we have done? 4 sums we have done. Okay. How many sums we have done? 4 sums. Now, 5th question, see, 750 students took part in competition. How many students take part in competition? 750 students take part in competition. If 495 were boys, okay, 495 were boys, how many girls were there? So, total competition, how many students are there? 750. In that, 495 were boys. So, when you subtraction from that 750 students, you subtract 495, you will get the girls. How many girls will take part there? Okay. So, how many students take part in competition? See, 5th question children. Boys were 495. You know the girls is how much? Don't know. What you have to find? You have to find how many girls are there. So 750 minus 495, so you get how many girls are there. So from 0 we can't take 5. So you have to borrow from 5. 5 becomes 4. This one is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. If from 4 you have to, possible to take away 9? No. So borrow 1 from 7. This becomes 6. This one is 14. 14 minus 9 is how much? 14 after 9? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much this one? 5. 14 minus 9 is 5. So from 6 you have to minus 4. See, after 6 you have to minus 4. 4 after what? 5, 6. 6 minus 4 is what? 2. So girls, how many girls are there, children? Girls are 255. Girls are 255 girls are there. Okay? In the calculations. Okay? Next, children. See, 6th one. A drum has 5,685 liters of water. If now there are only 5,114 liters of water in it, how many liters will be lost by decay? So, a drum, you can write that. This one yourself you can do, children. A drum has a water 5,685. Now, a drum has how much? 5,140 liters of water. Okay? That in it. How many liters will be lost by decay? Means, by decay, water is lost is how much? You do the subtractions. First, how many liters of water is there? 5,685. Now, it is 5,150 minus, you will get how many leakage of water left there, lost by leakage, okay? How many of water is lost by leakage you will get, okay? See, 7th one, 4,500 students appear for an examination. If 760 students fail, how many pass in the examination? Students appear for examination, how much children? 7th one children, you have to copy questions, okay? Students appear for exam. Students appear for exam is how much? Appear for exam is 4,500. Okay. Students failed is how much? Students failed is 716. So you have to find out how much? How many passed in the exam? Students passed, we don't know, we have to find. Students passed, we have to find out. So 4,500 minus how many students are failed? 760 students failed. So from 4,500 you minus 760, you will get how many students are passed. So from 0 you have to take 6. It's not possible. So I'll go and borrow here. But here also 0 is there. I go to the next place. From 5 I will borrow. This become 4. This become now 10. So from 10 we can borrow 1. This become 9, this one. 10 minus 6 is how much, children? 10 minus 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How much? 4. 10 minus 6 is 4. So 9 minus 1. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How much is 1? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 minus 1 is how much, children? 8. So 4 minus 7 is possible? No. So we have to borrow 1 from 4. This become 3. This one is 14. 14 minus 7. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much is one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 14 minus 7 is how much, children? 7. Now 3 only. Okay. So how many students are passed in the exam? 3,784 students are passed. Okay. Students passed is 3,784. Okay, children. Now, 8 1. What should be subtracted from 485? To get 200. Okay. So from 485 minus 200 you will get. What should be subtracted from 4,885 to get 200? See. 800. should be subtracted from 485 to get 200. Okay. What should be subtracted, not added? Okay. What should be subtracted from 485 to get 200? So 485 minus 200, children. Okay. So what should be subtracted from 485 to get 200? Means 5 minus 0 is 5. 8 minus 0 is 8. 4 minus 2 is 2. What should be subtracted from 485? 285 should be subtracted. 285 should be subtracted. Okay. 85. So, the 9th question, children, see. The population of a village were 7,890 in 2017. If it becomes 8,658 in 2018, what was the increase in the population? So population in 2018 is how much? 8,658. Okay. So in 2017 is 7,890. So from 2018 population, you minus 2017 population, you will get what was the increase population. Okay, children? Yourself you have to do that. See, 10th one. Out of 9,000 bricks, 6,176 bricks were used to build a wall. How many bricks were left? So from 9,000 bricks, you minus how many bricks are used, you will get remaining bricks. Okay, 9,000. So, 9 months yourself you can do now. In 2000, the population of village in 2017 is this 7,890. The population of village in 2017 is 7,890. Okay. The population of a village in 2018 is 8,658. So, what was the increase in the population? So, increase population we don't know, we have to find out. So, in 17, this was 7,819, in 2018, 8,658. So, from this you subtract this, you will get the increase population, okay? So 8 minus 0 is 8. So from 5 I have to take 9. Possible? No. So we borrow 1 from 6. This become 5. Now this one is 15. 15 minus 9. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How much is this one? 6. 15 minus 9 is 6. Again from 5 I have to minus 8. Possible? No. So borrow here. This becomes 7. This become 15. 15 minus 8 is, after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how much? 15 minus 8 is how much, children? 5, 6, 7. Now 7 minus 7 is 0. So what was the increase population in India? 768. See, 9th question is what was the increase in the population? Increase in the population is how much? 768. Okay. Next children, see 10th one. From 9000 bricks you minus how many bricks were used? You will get the remaining bricks. Okay. Next 11th one. There were 7400 chicken in the poultry farm. If 350 of them were sold, how many chickens were left? So from 7400 total chickens is there. So in that you have to minus 350 get sold now. Sold chickens are 350. You minus, you will get the how many chickens are left. Next step. Rita got 685 marks out of 800. How many marks did she fail to score? See, Rita got how many marks? 12 and children. I only write the question for 12th month. Rita got 685 marks. 685 marks out of 800. Out of 800. So how many marks did she failed to score? So Rita got how many marks? 685 marks. Out of how much? 800. So 800 minus 685. She has scored only 685 marks out of 800. So 800 minus 685 children. So from 0, 5 can't take, so borrow here, but here also 0 is there, so go for this. 7 become this one, 10, again, 9, this one. 10 minus 5 is how much children? 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 8 is how much? 1. 7 minus 6 is how much? 1. Okay? So how many marks she failed to score? She failed to, how many marks did she fail to score? 115 marks. Marks failed to score. Okay, 115 marks she failed to score. Okay, Rita failed 115 marks she failed to score. Okay, for 800. Okay, now 13th one children, in a parking lot there were 618 cars. If 174 cars drove away, how many cars are still there in the parking lot? So from 618 minus 175, you will get it. Okay. Next 14th one children, you can do. A man gets salary how much? 8475. He has to pay 150 for PF contributions. How much money is left with him? So from 8475 minus 150, that PF contributions will get. So a book has 1220 pages. If I read 560 pages, how many more pages are left to be read? So a book has how many pages? A book has pages 1220. Okay. If I read left pages is how much? 560. So from that you minus 560. You will get how many pages are left, children. Okay, and this one problem 3 or 4 is there. Yourself you can do. Next, I will continue with the addition and subtractions of 4-digit number, children. Next class I will continue. Okay, thank you.